If Yvonne likes something, she just decoupages it
and puts it on the tree.
I think it's a really good idea, actually.
I think that the decoupage is a lost art. I feel that it will make a resurgence. There will be a decoupage renaissance, and I will be at the heart of it.
Decoupage-sance.
A decoupage-sance.
Wake me up, cause this is over, I had enough.
I started out solo and met Christy at a coffee shop. And Yoko...
As you do. As you do.
Yeah. And Yoko'd her away from her other band. Sorry. I think they have forgiven me now, but it took a long time. And so I was recording at the time and got her to play with me in many ways. And... so then, you know, that kind of went on for a while, and then we had like a... we got the guys downstairs from us, our neighbors, to be the rest of our band. They didn't really have a choice. We just sort of said, hey, show up here, and didn't tell them why, and they just kept playing with us for a long
time. If you notice, this is Yvonne's theme. She doesn't actually go out and find like band members. She just, whoever's around,
and
then...
just grab them.
Yes.
Yeah. And so we did that for a while, and it was a little more mellow and acoustical and stuff. And then we had like a couple of the guys decided to leave and go out to the suburbs and make babies. Not together, but... do their adult thing. So we got a new drummer and wanted to get a little bit louder and a little bit do something different. So we've been doing that for a while.
What can people expect at a local show? Because I've been, mm-hmm. I've rocked out.
You got decoupage?
Yes.
You look great.
you preserve well.
You are perfectly preserved now, and that's just a service that you provide. It's on Wednesday, December 28th, and you can expect Christy to do her normal stage antics.
Shake my head until it spins all the way around.
Yeah.
That's a new thing I'm doing for this year. Before it was just like a 180, but now I'm going for the 360. So it's Wednesday, December 28th at Lincoln Hall. It's an early show, so we go on at 8 p.m. And we're playing with the great band No Love for Linus at 9 p.m. I think they're going right after us. And Lincoln Hall is just such a fantastic venue, great sound, just a great room, so we're really looking forward to it. Oh,